Fiber Optics firmware release 21.0 features a redesigned user interface. We have simplified OTDR setup and operation and adopted modern smart device techniques. This video shows how to operate the OTDR in Smart Test Assistant mode using the new software. Smart Test Assistant mode is recommended for new users and experienced users who prefer a simple, automated OTDR setup, while Expert OTDR mode is available for users who wish to manually configure advanced settings. To follow along, you will need a T-BERD 2000 or MTS 2000 with a 4100 series OTDR module, or a SmartOTDR with fiber optic software release 21 or greater. Fiber optic cleaning and inspection tools are needed to ensure all fiber end faces are clean. A launch cable is also recommended. I have already cleaned and inspected my OTDR port, launch cable, and fiber under test, and powered up my T-BERD. After starting your test set, press the home button to display the OTDR homepage. Tap the Smart Test icon to launch the Smart Test Assistant. You are prompted to select a configuration file. Certification AutoTest 20S is recommended for users that do not have the Smart Acquisition license installed on their T-BERD. Certification SmartAC 20S is recommended for users with the enhanced Smart Acquisition license. The license is standard on recently purchased mainframes, but is an option on older units. Express can be used to perform a faster test with less accurate event analysis. Users can also create and save their own configurations in Expert OTDR mode. I will select Auto Test and tap the Load button to load it. There are only four settings to configure when you use Smart Test Assistant. Laser lets you select which lasers to operate. I'm going to select 1310 and 1550 to enable bend detection. Distance unit lets you choose your unit of measure. I will select miles. For launch cable, you can specify the length of your launch cable or measure it. My launch cable is 20 meters long, so I'm actually going to revert this back to meters. Enter 20. And now I'm going to revert back to miles for my acquisition. Alarms, I have set to yes, and I'm going to use the default alarms that are provided on the T-BERD. I'm now ready to test. I've already connected to my fiber, so the Start Test button will initiate the test. The T-BERD will perform multiple connection checks and acquisitions. Then it will display the results. Overall results are displayed in a pop-up window. Touch the pop-up window to close it. In the top section of the results screen, you can select the display format and the event line type. SmartLink offers a simple icon-based view of the fiber under test. When SmartLink is selected, I recommend the event line view. It shows a color-coded bar with all events on the fiber under test. If there are more than four events, swipe left or right on the main display to view additional icons. The center display shows summary results for each acquisition. Events are marked with a green check or red X based on the pass-fail settings. You can tap on any icon to get detailed results for that event. Results include distance, loss, reflectance, and the event type, and tapping on the information icon provides a list of possible causes for the failure. When trace is selected, graphical results for each acquisition are shown in different colors in the center display.
Distance, loss, and reflectance for events can be viewed in the lower display. Advanced users can use markers, zoom, event insertion, and loss calculation methods for detailed trace analysis. In the table view, distance, loss, and reflectance are shown for all events. Values that violate loss or reflectance pass-fail thresholds are shown in red. You can tap the toggle switch to display all events or just failed events. If you wish to save a report, tap the Save soft key and enter recording information. Job ID determines the folder into which results are saved. Cable ID, fiber ID, and fiber number determine the file name. Locations and comments are also included in the report header. Tap File and PDF to save the report, then tap Assistant to test your next fiber.